facing the right direction.
Facing the right direction and everything.
Amazing goodness.
Race again. Start race. And here's it. Here it is.
Oh. Yep.
That.
Dead.
Is your control on?
Yeah.
Mine wasn't.
Oh, that's annoying. It's gonna cut out, charge it, cut out, and now it's on.
Because it turns itself off, and I think when you hit the trigger, it activates it, but I think it
needs to warm up longer.
Yeah, like, I realized as it was counting that my thing wasn't vibrating.
Oh. Mine vibrated, but, and I noticed a couple of times while we were out, there was like a pause of a split second, or a second, when I engaged the throttle before it moved. And then once it was moving, it was fine.
Note it seems to be making that sound faster too.
Yeah. Oh no, that one was really...
Here we go.
That was fun, because I knew it was coming, I backed off.
That was 2 seconds.
And I didn't seem to go much slower either.
Whoa. There was nothing close to the start line. Huh.
Is this reacting quicker than it was?
Yeah. No.
Car's driving better right now, so.
You catch up to it. The power thing working for you?
I think the tires may have helped. I'm going through there by you much faster than I am. On either turn.
Give me that brake.
Yeah, it's different, isn't it?
Yeah.
It said something about brakes on the phone here. It says you're leading the race. Okay.
Who? What?
I don't know. It says you're leading the race again. I mean, I don't know who the...
Wow, I didn't see the phone.
I feel the pressure is on.
Yeah, it's kissing your butt.
Yeah, I
don't know, it's never happened. So did you win?
Yeah, but only by that micro amount. Okay, add a 12-2 this time to your 12-1 to Neil's 12-4. So we did much faster last time.
But something was definitely different.
It'll be interesting when we get 4 or 5, 6 people running. See what happens to the system.
But I was, we cleaned the tires. That was the one thing I noticed we did that I think made a huge difference.
Yes, it did.
I was not crashing over there at all.
Right. Yeah, made a big difference.